Developing this skill can support happiness at work and in life. Abigail Carrillo, a Cricut product expert, explains that she was searching for something she could do to feel better while recovering from postpartum depression. I wanted to escape my thoughts, she admits. Through crafting, I was able to replace negative thoughts with positive ones as I occupied my mind with the endless ideas I could do. Geraint Evans, PhD, is an executive career coach and the author of Do One Thing.